Hey guys, it's Brian with JMP Cycles, and with me I have the Saddlemen Tour Pack Luggage. Now, if you've heard of Saddlemen, you're probably thinking of those premium motorcycle seats out on the market. But if you didn't know, they have a wide range of motorcycle luggage, including these tour packs. So I have a couple different examples here, and these are really good depending on what kind of bike you ride. So whether you're on a big touring bike, a bagger, maybe it already has a, you know, a hard tour pack on the back, or maybe you're just running a stripped down Dyna-type motorcycle without any luggage, you know, there's some options here available for you. So on your left, we have a tour pack that's meant for those touring bikes out on the market. So they already have kind of a passenger backrest or passenger tour pack there and some luggage. This is meant to actually sit in that passenger position, go up against your tour pack, maybe even strap up to the rider backrest if you have one, and add quite a bit more storage. So these things are very unique in the fact that they probably have more storage than the tour pack that's already on your bike, and there's a lot of mounting locations on these. So whether it's these metal tabs that you can loop with nylon straps, or if you use the Molly to strap more things to it, these are very functional in the fact that you can mount them to many different bikes and mount things to them as well and get great storage capacity. Another option I really like on this too is on the back of this. This does have a rain hood, so you can just pull it out, pull right over if you get stuck in inclement weather. In front of me here is actually a lid liner. So maybe you're just looking for an accessory and you have all the storage you need, but just want a little bit more organization. Saddlemen offers organization kits for most of the Harley touring bikes out there, as well as Honda, that these fit right into your stock touring lid just to give you some more organization. So whether it's a mat pocket you need for dry goods, or maybe you just want some tools or whatever you need, they have these available as well. A little smaller option that's going to be available for those bikes without touring packs. These are good to go over that passenger seat again. You can see the big cutout here and strap to the side. Maybe you already have saddlebags or some type of sissy bar luggage. This will strap right to that bike with multiple mounting locations on these. And this is gonna add a ton of storage. These are also expandable, so you can pull out the sides if you need more room. Now directly in front of me, you have the smaller tunnel bag, and these are good for those smaller bikes, or maybe you just want a little bit of storage without having that bulk. This is a great option. These have a lot of mounting options as well, despite their being much smaller in size. And this is a great option to have, especially with the carrying handle. You can just pick up and go right into wherever you need. Now these do have those carrying handles as well, and some of them even come with backpack straps. So make sure you take a look at that when you're deciding on which luggage actually fits your needs. When you head on over to JMP Cycles, it's a good idea to throw in your bike model and type to ensure you get the right luggage fit for what you're looking for. Now, a lot of these are a universal fit, but they will still pop up, but you might see some more options too, where this may be more Harley specific, or this one more Goldwing, whatever. It's a good idea to throw it in there. If you'd like to see more videos where we install these or we do more reviews, hit us up on social media, subscribe to us on YouTube, and together we'll help you find what's next.